Imperial Wolverines 2 versus Fellows Appreciation Society. Good enough.
Yeah, that's fine.
Although you can only see Pete.
Anyway, there's no teams to watch anyway, so you can do it. That could be it. So one person will get in the way every now and again, but then. He jumps every time!
So you can see Pete to.
Except for that one!
You can just about see Strang. Do you think that's good? Good enough?
Man! What happened to the rule?
What's that? Don't throw
your own. Don't throw people, Kenzie. How hard is it? Oh, wake up.
Yeah, I think I'm going to leave it as that.
It's fine, Scott.
Because moving it, you kind of... It's horrible to watch it when you move it. UK DBA... No, UK DBTV has made an executive decision under the legal advice of Alan Sultani to leave the video static. It's a bold move.
Basically, Scott keeps talking and I'm trying to shut him up.
What changes? We need Jake. Or,
Jake, teach me. Yes! Beautiful!
Great Cyprian.
My Wix vouchers, I actually gave them to my dad because they're redoing the living room, conveniently. And they just spent like a grand.
I'm Chris Sigmund. Is this the second match? Three.
Come forward!